Welcome, research assistants. If you turn your attention to the monitor, you will see that our subjects are waiting for the experiment to begin. But it's actually happening right now. You see, the waiting is the experiment. The Duncan principle is simple. Namely, that the more control lost by the ego... Yeah, I'm going to write this down too, actually. That's a good point. The more control lost by the ego, the more gained by the id, resulting in a surprisingly predictable emotional eruption or breaking point, known to Mar and Pa as a good old-fashioned tantrum. Oh. Annie, why don't you go and tell our subjects that we're going to be starting the experiment in 5 minutes, OK? And Annie, it's never actually going to start. Let's do this.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Troy. Hi, Abed. Hi, Senor Chang.
What? Community college Spanish teacher can't use 80 bucks?
Well, we're just running a little bit behind, so we'll probably start in about 5 minutes.
No! No, 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 no! It's unacceptable, all right? You lie to me! When you say something starts at 9, it starts at 9!
Houston, we have an idiot. Breaking point. We've got a shouter. That one's a stomper. Bye, hippie. There's a generic whack job, bouncing up and down like a 6-foot child. Shaking, write that down. Visible shakes. Look at the little one chase the big one. Look at him go. I can make him go quicker. It's like Benny Hill. Woo, get him. Come back and woo, get him. All right, that's a bit of funny. Lightens the mood. And back to the present. And then there were two. Break. Break.
No! 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 Eddie! What is going on in there? Why? What is taking so long? I wasted all day here for you. The Soul Train Awards for tonight! You promised Bust!
And he's out, we got him. Strike three, you're gone.
There's so much dust in here!
Do you know what? The longer they wait, the harder they break. Buckle up, students. Is it on pause?
No, that's just him. Sorry you've been waiting 26 hours. It's just gonna be another 5 minutes.
Okie dokie.
Oh my. Why won't he leave?
Professor!
What?
I'm sorry, this guy's not moving. I have classes to go to.
Go! Fine, go kill John Lennon again, you loser.
He's ruined my study. He has warped the Duncan principle. Damn you, you outlying piece of datum! Ow! Ah! It's you. It's your fault.
But you told me to bring subjects.
Yeah, subjects, not Rayman. I should never have let you into this lab, Miss Annie Fanny Panties in a Punch.
Oh! Oh, that's so hilarious! Did you think of that the last time you skipped a trip to the dentist?
Oh, let me answer that question with another question. It's not fair! It's not fair! What are you doing? Stop writing! Put your pen! Give me that! Get out! Get out, you dorks! Get out! You have destroyed the Duncan principle!
Go home!